therefore, so the definition of the matrices is a matrix is a rectangular arrangement of elements arranged in rows and columns put in the square bracket. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is the example for the matrix, and this is the called rows. That is a simply we denoted as R1, and this is called R2. That is second row, and this is denoted as C1. That is a column, and here this is another column C2. Therefore, the entries, that is the elements arranged in rows and column, that is a matrix. So that is vertical, that is a horizontal entries. Horizontal entries denotes the and vertical is a column, that is a horizontal entries denoted as rows, and that is a vertical entries denoted as column. Okay, so the arrangements put in a rows and column within a brackets. Now, to identify